An Irish backpacker has been put in intensive care, the latest victim of a bashing in the centre of Brisbane. Liam Ryan's brain bled. His attacker is just 19.
This is how Manaya Ramir's mates reacted after he confessed to the vicious attack on an Irish backpacker.
Well, you know, shit happens.
They said they were with Ramir in Queen Street Mall early yesterday morning when the 19-year-old punched Liam Ryan in the mouth. He was knocked unconscious, suffering a life-threatening brain bleed.
Well, when you are homeless, things do happen.
They're not men at all. Disgusting.
The attack has sickened Liam's mates and the local Irish community.
To come and have a good time, enjoy himself, look at Australia and take all these memories home. Well, the memory he's going to take home won't be a very nice one, will it?
The 29-year-old plasterer is out of intensive care, but the extent of his injuries are still unknown.
Please God, like, he will pull over, do you know.
The incident sent shudders through the Chill Backpackers Hostel where Liam Ryan was staying.
When you just arrive and you see that visitor just get random attack like this, it's scary a bit.
He's in hospital, but he's supposed to be having a good time on holiday.
Liam was in Australia only for 3 weeks. He was due to fly home to Ireland tomorrow. Medical staff now say they're unsure when he'll be able to make that trip.
His mate of 8 years will now be staying longer.
I'm staying till Liam gets better. I'm not going home and leaving him here anyway.
Attacker Ramir won't be sentenced for another 6 weeks. Nicholas Boot, 10 News.